Friends, Dr. Butchie here with another Dr. Butchie Steams. Check this out. We have three different liquids: Gatorade Zero, Diet Coke, and water. We're going to freeze them using all of the same shapes. Then we're going to ask you to predict which one do you think will melt quickest. Okay, boys and girls, Dr. Butchie here with Steam. Did you make your prediction? Which would melt fastest? Gatorade, Diet Coke, which I reluctantly gave up to for this experiment, or water? Okay, we're gonna do a little time lapse. We're gonna start, and we're gonna see which one melts the quickest. Okay, folks, we're checking on it. Here are the outlines. I used the Jack Skeleton Ice Cube. And here's our progress a half hour later. There's the water, there's the Diet Coke, which actually kind of exploded in the ice cube tray, and there is the Gatorade. So a half an hour later, which is melting the fastest? And that would be the water. So if you said the water, you are the winner.